dual arm. So doing both arms at the same time. So have a slight bend at the knee, slight bend at the hips, so you have a comfortable base. And then you're going to whip the rope so it makes a waving action to its anchor. You're going to use both arms at the same time. You want to try to keep as quick of a tempo as you can and then continue for the given number of seconds.